And welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to delete your Discord account on mobile. And to do this, open your Discord application, whether you are using Android or iPhone, and here at the very bottom right corner click on your icon, and this will open window like this, and here select or click on my account, and this will open window like this, and scroll to the very bottom and you will see button delete account, and you can click on it. And you own server, it will tell you if you have any server, so first you will need to delete your server. I already created video on how you can do it as well, and after you have done this you will be able to delete also your account by following these steps. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.